So again, if you look at the index, Surya doesn't show any signs of, you know, and I'm talking about the Sensex and the Nifty here, the bigger indices, not the midcaps and the small caps. They are taking no breather. I mean, they continue to hit all-time highs, lifetime highs. So, at, you know, for an investor who's looking to enter at this point of time, and there's been this debate of active versus passive, and there is this increasing amount of interest in index funds in India.
Yeah.
They're low cost, you know, simpler. Do you recommend index funds to people who are coming in to invest, especially in the two headline indices?
I think index fund are always a good option to look at, Vivek. Especially in the year 2020, you have to be a little careful. Because when any investor comes into the play, he always looks at the past performance, which is very logical also. So the last 1 year, my index funds or any large cap which have done well are showing some astounding numbers. Now, if I go back, go by those numbers only, then that's not the right way to look at the numbers because those numbers cannot be replicated. Mm. It's very hard for you to have a 20% return happening on the large cap side from here onwards. It doesn't look likely. And as there's a buzz happening in the market, I think you see a bubble in the quality. Huh? That's what the new tagline is happening because those stocks have actually just gone up too much. We can debate on this later on. But otherwise, you do look at a more saner numbers as far as index is concerned primarily. I think you look at around 8 to 10% for 2020 as far as the index is concerned. Mm. So you have to be happy with that. That's more important.
8 to 10%
on an annualized basis. That's right.
What you see.
That's what it looks like right now. If you aim for the 15-17%, then that's not the right category for you. And mind you, whenever you aim for that kind of return, you're by default talking about a mid-cap space. Mm. Yes, last year and a half or so, the large caps did that. Mm. But will they do it year on year? That's not possible. Mm.